this review of Steak and Shakes, Royal Steak Burger and Fries with Panta Soda. Review of Steak and Shake. Are all right? Just try some ketchup with the fries. Ketchup really doesn't make that much of a difference, I don't think. I'm going to eat the Royal Steak Burger. Looks like it's got bacon on it. I don't prefer bacon on the burger. Yep. Also has scrambled eggs on it too, some eggs. Well, I'm going to load up this video, subscribe, give a thumbs up, and leave a comment down below.